you know, when you talk to each other, when you guys talk to each other, aside from music, Darren and Jada, what do you talk about? And but before you answer that question, Ryan, anong hula mo? Anong pinag-uusapan ni Jada at saka ni Darren pag nag-uusap sila? Palagay mo.
I miss you, Momo.
Ganon? Anong yung hula kung ganon?
Yung totoo, di ba, yun, I miss you.
Kilig ka, Kuya Ray.
Oo, oh, kilig ako talaga sa kanila, tito ko.
Nandito ang ating mga bisita. Darren and Jada.
Yay!
Hi!
Hello po!
Hello po!
Welcome to the best talk.
Yeah, thank you for having us.
Ay, dapat may TV ba?
There's Darren and Jada. You are coming live from the USA, right? From the United States, right?
Wow.
Are you in San Francisco?
Los Angeles.
Los Angeles. While Darren is coming from?
Calgary, Canada po.
Wow, from Calgary, Canada. While Ryan Bang is coming from?
Timok QC.
No, but you know, are you guys in touch? Do you talk to each other every day? How do you stay connected?
You go ahead.
Yeah, no, it's okay.
No, you go.
Okay. So, yun nga po, over quarantine, we released a song called Sana Tayo Nga. Sana Tayo Nga. Sana Tayo Na. And halos every week
para kami.
Listen, Jada, you look very very pretty. I mean, you look
thank you po.
Beautiful. Diba, Darren? I mean, what do you think? You know, when you talk to each other, when you guys talk to each other, aside from music, Darren and Jada, what do you talk about? And but before you answer that question, Ryan, anong hula mo? Anong pinag-uusapan ni Jada at saka ni Darren pag nag-uusap sila? Palagay mo.
I miss you, Momo.
Ganon? Anong yung hula kung ganon?
Yung totoo, di ba? Yun. I miss you.
Kasama yung mga facial expression ko.
Yung mga ganyan, no?
May sound effect. Pero pinag-uusapan po namin ni Jada talagang walang halong biro. Like, mas pagkain pa talaga yung pinag-uusapan namin na, uy, anong masarap na kainin na midnight? Parang ganun, parang...
We talk about anything. The thing is, like, whenever he and I call each other, it goes on for hours and we don't realize it.
Yan ang maganda. Yan ang maganda. Yung kahit ano, wala kayo ginagawa, hindi kayo nabobored, di ba?
Yeah, but seriously, that's what friendship is all about. But do you talk about love?
Oh, no.
Oh, yeah.
Siguro po, that definitely comes up in our conversations. I mean, it's a part of life, but so...
Okay, yeah. So if you talk about love, what kind of conversation is that? I mean, do you talk about your relationship? I mean, you know, people are shipping you. I mean, you know that, guys.
Wow. So,
do you actually talk about it? I mean, have you gotten to that stage, Darren, when you've said, listen, Jada, I actually really, you know, like you so much. I mean, you know, you don't talking to another guy. I mean, have you gone to that stage?
Well, for us, but like we really just enjoy each other's time and you know, like hindi po sa saying bata pa kami like is an excuse now. Kasi syempre tumatanda na rin naman po kami. But you know, like love can wait.
You're 19, you're 17, but that's okay. Okay,
yeah.
Go ahead.
Oh, yung nga po, like you know, love can wait and the right time at the right time the right person for both of us will come.
You actually say that to each other, and you don't actually talk to each other and say you are the right girl for me and you're the right guy for me. I mean, you don't get into that thing.
Sabihin nyo na kasi totoo. Yung alam ko kayo, ano? Alam ko eh. Nakandam ko eh. May kuryente kayo eh.
Kuryente.
Paano mo nararamdaman, Ryan? Ano yung pakiramdam na palagay mo meron?
Hindi, kasi may something talaga, Tito Boy. Kasi yung, yung mata nila dalawa, kasi parang may kuryente talaga. Tsaka yung smile nila, may tinatago.
Meron.
May tinatago. May tinatago talaga.
No, at saka perfect because I know your song is Sana Tayo Na.
Kilig ka, Kuya Rai.
Oo, oh, kilig-kilig ako talaga sa kanila, Tito Boy.
For more videos and updates, just click here to subscribe. Laging kasama. Laging kasama.